Last year when my niece's fish died, we buried it in our backyard and planted a tiny mint stem on its grave. Now the tiny mint stem has grown into a full bush, and now I understand the saying that every bit of our food was once alive. The best thing is my niece hasn't given up and is still collecting money for a new fish in the old fish bowl.